You know, another way where I look at it, I just be like, so in the calendar of the Lord, he already knew that that was the final day where I had this issue. A day after this, things will be like this. So it taught me so much about how God operates. Listen, it is already there. It has been given, like he knows the time. And I pray that at the appointed time, may you laugh, may you rejoice. May you praise the Lord in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And see you next time.